As we move into the elaboration phase, this is the opportunity for the students to push and extend their knowledge. It gives them an opportunity to be creative, ask deeper questions that they can further explore using the model they've already created. So the essential question we have students answer in this piece of the unit is, what can you change in your design to impact the distance the car will travel? I recommend that students brainstorm potential ideas that they can study during the elaboration phase. Some potential ideas would be surface structures, changing the height of the ramp, introducing loops, and many other ideas, including the mass of the car. I really recommend that these ideas come from the students and that you then have students choose one of those variables to measure in the elaboration phase. That then leads into them running the experiment, collecting data, analyzing the data, drawing conclusions, and then sharing with their peers so that they can learn from each other. That is a solid elaboration.
I know that you would like these students to brainstorm their questions. What if they're having difficulties? How would I best scaffold that knowledge to help them to be able to design these new experiments using the elaborate model? Yeah.
Discourse structures like think, pair, share will help students work together to come up with questions. And then during the brainstorm, you can list all the questions on the board, and then groups can go back and decide which variable they want to look at in this elaboration phase.
So building on that, would this be a really good opportunity to include like a homework assignment where potentially kids could bring in things from home that they could test with this model?
It's always a great idea for kids to bring in materials from home to make the connection and make it relevant. The key is to make sure that it's safe for use in the classroom. So make sure the teacher approves every resource that's brought from home.